coming tonight. First, I want to just say how very, very proud I am of each and every student that is on stage right now. Can we give them a hand? Especially because this is a transformational program that we are engaging in right now, where those that are freshmen, raise your hand, freshmen, these were the originators of the string program in the fall of 2013 that have finally reached the high school level. So the next piece that you're going to hear, O Come, O Come, Emmanuel, is an arrangement that was done by Dr. Austin Gross. Dr. Gross and I know each other personally. We were actually colleagues in the Coatesville Area School District. I was the middle school orchestra director. He was the high school orchestra director. And he arranged this piece for his high school orchestra at Coatesville. And I just fell in love with it. And so once I got here and had this high school orchestra, I really, really wanted to perform that piece. It is also a very curricular piece, and that one of the things we talk about a lot in orchestra is major and minor relationships, both parallel and relative. And so this piece really captures that and puts it into perspective. So the O Come Emmanuel that you're used to hearing, typically in minor, usually E, O Come Emmanuel, Dr. Gross actually put it into major. So instead of hearing that kind of a tune, you'll hear, O Come Emmanuel, which gives it more of a brighter feeling. And so I think you're going to enjoy it. The students definitely, definitely enjoyed it and playing this sort of a play off of a familiar tune. And Dr. Gross is actually here tonight. And so after we perform this, typically if a composer or an arranger is in the house when a piece is performed, before we recognize the players, we are going to recognize him for writing what I believe that you will find is a very awesome piece. So at the end, just we're going to show our appreciation to Dr. Gross all together.